Hi, I'm Ezra McNichols, Research Aerospace Engineer here at NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio. To meet our future air transportation needs with cleaner electric aircraft and to further reduce payload mass on spacecraft, we will need to develop lightweight, multifunctional thermal management systems that accommodate innovative power systems without sacrificing thermal or propulsive efficiency. Artificial intelligence, or AI, allows us to explore designs we once thought impossible, and 3D printing facilitates the fabrication of these radical new designs. Heat exchangers today can be manufactured to fit into airframes, turbines, pumps, and the life support systems of spacecraft and extraterrestrial habitats. The materials we use to make the heat exchangers will need to be robust, resisting dust and corrosive chemicals, as well as bacteria and viruses that can harm humans. NASA Glenn invites you to join this year's annual University Student Design Challenge by using artificial intelligence, or AI, to design a heat exchanger. Through data mining and natural language processing on heat exchangers, together with machine learning, your team will extract design guidelines on the geometry and sizing of heat exchangers for various applications. Refer to manufacturer specification sheets, publications, and online sources about heat exchangers using fins or other heat exchange mechanisms. These resources can help your team develop machine learning models that offer solutions based on requirements for heat transfer, weight, and volume. Your team's system must strive to reduce the time to design by 10 times over state-of-the-art. Ideally, your system will select a multifunctional design that reduces the weight of the heat exchanger system by over 15%. The objective of the challenge is to design a heat exchanger that meets the requirements provided by the NASA team using models and workflow your team has developed. Can you meet this challenge effectively? NASA Glenn's University Student Design Challenge gives teams of full-time, junior and senior undergraduates the opportunity to work with NASA experts in creating solutions for real NASA challenges. Students on your team will come from science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, or STEM programs. However, including individuals from economics, marketing, the arts, or other areas may strengthen your concept and result in a more feasible design. Your team will compete against other college and university teams under the supervision of an on-campus faculty advisor. Additionally, a subject matter expert from NASA Glenn Research Center will advise your team as you immerse yourselves in NASA-related research proposed by NASA scientists and engineers. For a complete list of project requirements, be sure to visit us on the challenge website. I look forward to seeing your team's concept for an AI-designed heat exchanger. Good luck, and thanks for becoming a part of the NASA team.